What's up, YouTube world? This is Steven again. It is currently 6:34 p.m. on December 27th of 2022, and I would like to welcome y'all to my 765th song review. The song was recommended to me by Hurud. Shout out to you, hope you're watching. The song that was recommended was Losing You by the band Dead by April. I believe I've heard of this band? I don't know. But either way, I haven't heard of the song. We're going to go ahead and get into it right now and see what this song, at least, is all about. It's the music video. The volume's all the way up. This is Losing You by Dead by April. Here we go. Really well with the drum line.
What I have in me, in my mind, is you.
I won't die if we will know.
What I'm feeling now, what I'm having is
you. I have lost the pain without doubt.
That should be a surprise. The music video play out. Okay, that's it. Alright, so that was Losing You by Dead by April. That was a good song. I liked all the symphonics. I'll get to why I didn't like about those in a minute. But I liked the symphonics, especially at the beginning, because they blended very well with the guitar and the drums. Guitar, great riffing, very rhythmic, very melodic. Good, powerful drumming. You'd hear the drums very clearly throughout the entire song. Liked the cleans by the vocalist. They weren't eye-popping by any means, but they weren't bad. I didn't like the screams. That should not be a shocker. I rarely like screams. Now, what I didn't like about the symphonics was they were throughout the entire song. There should only be a section, like one section in the song with symphonics, and that's it. Not through the entire song. I just don't think symphonics fit through an entire song of what's considered to be metal. Sorry, Red. But other than those critiques, it was a good song. Just kind of on the softer end, you know, which I don't mind, but I just didn't think that the symphonics mainly belonged in the entire song. Just maybe a small portion, and that was it. And I wasn't wild about the screams. So on a scale of 1 to 5, on a scale of 1 to 5, 5 being the highest, Losing You by Dead by April is getting a 4 from me. Gotta keep looking on YouTube to see what other songs I can do a review to, but that's my song review for today. Losing You by Dead by April. Also, want to make one more announcement. I will be recording today, tomorrow, and Thursday. And then once again, I will be taking 4 more days off. Friday, December 30th through Monday, January 2nd. I'll be taking off because I have another 4-day weekend that I just want to, you know, sit back, relax, and enjoy without having the feel or the need to record a video. But with that out of the way, that is still my song review for today. Losing You by Dead by April. If you liked what you saw in this video, please go ahead and give it a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and comment below. And I'll see you guys next time with another video. This is Steven signing out.